You always give me extra foam.
That's how I bribe loyal customers.
That belongs to the Royal Museum. Let's put it back.
Roto, I've a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore.
E.T., phone home.
Home. The dark side of the Force is strong with me.
Hello friends, welcome back to Rare Tutor. Today, we're testing new model called OV. OV is a video plus audio generation model that generates synchronized video and audio from text or image inputs. Please check the model usage terms on the official page. Please check the official link in the description. This workflow is the improved version of Kijai's Wan Wrapper workflow. The full credits goes to Kijai. Please give him a star in his GitHub page for his great contribution. Link provided in the description. Load your image here. Width of the video is 1280 and height of the video is 704. Here load the OV1 video model. Base precision is must select as BF16 or else you may get black blank video. Here, load the OV1 audio model. Here, load the 1 2.2 5 billion turbo LoRa model. Strength is 0.20 and merge LoRa is true. Here, select the MM audio VAE models. Here, select the 1 2.25B VAE model. And here select 1 2.2 tiny VAE model. This is the prompt format is required for generating video from OV model. There are two text prompt boxes for both video and audio. You can copy sample prompt from OV project page for quick usage. I have used nag nodes. If you don't want it, you can disable it. I have used audio CFGS5. You can do experiments with it to get good quality audio. The present model supports only 5 seconds of video generation at 24 FPS. The OV team is planned to launch high quality and long video generation models in the near future. Default audio latent length is 157 for 121 frames. Adjusting this is experimental. Default steps with LoRa usage for high quality video generation is 50 steps. As I am using Turbo LoRa, I have reduced the steps to only 10. You can also use MAG or Easy Cache node for skipping the steps. CFG is 3 and Shift is 5. Scheduler is UniPC and rest of the settings are as it is. Here, I have added two video decoders. One is Tiny BAE. This is super fast but less quality. And second one is Original 15B BAE. This is slow but output is good quality. I use Tiny BAE to decode and check the video. It saves a lot of time. When I am okay with video, I will enable 1.25B BAE and run it again. Okay, let's hit the run button.
You always give me.
That's how I bribe loyal customers.
Always give me extra foam.
Okay, now I'm happy with generated video and audio. I will again decode this video with one original VAE decoder. It's very easy, see this.
That's how I bribe loyal customers.
You always give me extra foam.
How I bribe loyal customers.
You always give me extra foam.
That's how I bribe loyal customers.
Now, I will show you how to use text-to-video option in this workflow. First, add your desired text prompt as per the required format in the text encoder node. And now disable reference image group. Also disable one video image encoder node. Okay, let's hit the run button.
Natürlich Fantasiebilder to help them through the grimness of daily life. Them through the grim daily life. Dabaust du natürlich Fantasiebilder to help them through the grimness of daily life. Dabaust du natürlich Fantasiebilder to help them through the grimness of daily life.
I hope you find this tutorial helpful. Please comment your opinion in the comment section below. If you like my effort, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Meet you in the next video.